Hit the ball higher and straighter from the fairway, the sand, and the rough. Order the hybrid approach wedge, risk-free for only $99. Visit us at hwedge.com.
What I'm holding right here is the SLDR 460, and it incorporates a low forward center of gravity, which reduces a ton of spin. And when we do that, you can loft up to create a higher launch. And higher launch and lower spin is going to create more distance for all golfers. First, alignment's still important, right? The contrast of the crown to the face to align it up is still a very valid thing. But the weight of the actual club has been moved down and forward.
Okay.
And when you do that, you create a mechanism in the club that allows it to not reduce the launch, but reduce spin, backspin. So that's the real key that unlocks more distance in this club, to reducing that spin. The bottom here, you can see this blue weight. It's a 20-gram weight. And we move the weight in the club from heel to toe to adjust the left to right.
Really?
So draw or fade. So hey, you know, you get fit for the club, or you've got to dial it in on the driving range, you go out on the golf course, and maybe your swing's a little bit different, and it's consistently going left. Well, when you get off the golf course, just move that over to a more fade position, and it'll be better fit for you next time you go out.